style me. They gotta get the gender, but she not Kylie.
Skeete, man. Do you know what? When I speak about who is Skeete as an artist, it's hard to continuously just say, you know, this R&B guy, this, you know, get the girls and da da. Like me as a person, the artist Skeete is just a very humble, selfless person with a passion.
What she want, girl, so she want it. Honey for the boy, so she still calling, calling, balling for your fucking Charlie. The girl, so she ready for like cancer carry. Girl, me not like me love you, new kid. You have to something where you have, you know it's secret. How oh, I throw my feelings away, girl, I got no. Oh, oh.
Let me want to try that, let me want to buy that. Tell me when I like that, let me say you're right back.
Skeete is my last name, so that wasn't hard to get. So first name's Andre, second name Skeete. But everyone's, to be fair, like I said, I was a baller from the age of 7. So from there, you know, I had family members on the side. I had Skeete, managers, coaches, Skeete or Skeete or this, like, it was always that. It was never, no one ever really called me Andre Tik Tok unless it was my friends. But Reggie and Skeete, that just became things, you know what I mean? And as soon as I chose music, I said, it just works, innit? Like, it just works. But yeah, man, that's where that came from.
Oh, I know I don't say this often, baby. Oh, the fat pussy made me switch it up. Yeah, from she step in, but get the message, may I figure your credit. But won't stop, girl, if you don't stop. We can piss off, then you ever make the most of. Yeah, me want fi try that, let me want fi buy that. Tell me why you like that, then me say you right back. Oh, oh, oh. The girl tell me what she want, what she want.
What she want, girl, I said she want it. Honey, Philly boy, so she still calling, calling, calling for your fucking Charlie. The girl said she ready for like insecure. What she want, girl, I said she want it. Honey, Philly boy, so she still calling, calling, calling for your fucking Charlie. The girl said she ready for like insecure. Tell me now, let me love you naked. You have to something where you have, you know it's secret. Oh, I.
Music's been my passion for me. Like I said, I was, to be fair, you know, like, from a young age, like, music was just instilled in me. Like, my sister, older sister was singing, and I was the person just being the videographer for her, so I was always hearing her sing. Me and my brother, we got into drums from, like, the age of 7. So I started playing the drums from age 7. I started doing that at church and school, to the point I'm getting in trouble for tapping all the time. Like, music was just in me. And then even, like, I go back and I see nursery photos, like, there's a book literally put photos of me banging on tables and banging on bins and lids and stuff, like, just been in me from then. But my passion was just growing up and just hearing the R&B that was around me, the reggae that was around me, just always constantly being around it. In all fairness, I give thanks that my family was actually, like, quite musical people, because it could have been the opposite. But for me, having a Caribbean background, music was always, like, just, I don't know, when you're in the Caribbean, like, and when you come from a Caribbean background, it's like, you're gonna have, I don't really see much people in my family that wanna be, you know, just like simple things. Everybody wants to be something or creative or jam. So the same, my sister wanted to be a singer at one point, like, I think my bro even wanted to at some point, but he built no more. And then it was just me. And yeah, my passion came from when I was about 16. I just had to let go of football, and I always felt music and singing was becoming more of a thing.
If you see me, use a reason that but when I talk, use them chest. It's not that tall. Pause, give a fuck if you're a criminal. When me come from pain, the original feeling.
First song I ever released, I'd say the first song I ever actually released was a song called No Way on Mixtape Madness, still there. No auto-tune, I don't even think, you know, back then, I didn't even think I even knew about auto-tune like that. But yeah, that was a song I did. So my first session, I went to a studio up here called Basement Studio, and that was with my producer, Ken Sampson. Shout out, Ken.
No way, no way, no way, no, no way, no way. I said I'm gonna kill this game, but them people just wanna sleep on me. Oh, God, the man,
yeah, boy. So I had to tell them, they chat too much, I can smell them. They don't wanna see me win, so I cut soft kids. Oh, I can't even like that whole lyrics, man.
16 and then hit me up like, that's it. Made it connect, made like two songs, so I'll show you the next one.
She said she love me, she gon' feel this way. She bust it open, she get freaky for me. I fuck her good and she a fiend for the deep. Up in your ocean, I go deeper than deep.
Begging you to save yourself a bacon, baby. Took you shopping just to ease your mind. We should make you do that one more time. The one thing that I miss the most is your chocolate skin. And I don't want for you to go, I gotta let you in. Girl, you picture perfect, paint a perfect picture. I'm missing on you, baby, I swear.
I ain't trying to
love you,
I'm
trying to love
you.
I'm trying to
love you,
I showed him about the tune right now. He said he just fresh back, yeah? Hey, I knew you had fun, man. Saturday, yeah. You say have fun, yeah? I said, I've got enough, fam. Yo, no, fam, no. Just shout out the tune one time for the Rams, man. I've got you on camera there, man.
Listen, yo.
Hey,
listen, my boy,
Skeete,
we're locked in different. Listen, you out there. All right. Your man on the way. All right.
Don't know, like, say that on my kid, on my shot, yeah? Alright, my bro, listen. Style. The genre is a bit tough because I kind of blend genres, so it's like I can't pinpoint one. I always have to kind of explain which one's which, but I'm trying to build my own sound right now where it's kind of blended and can create its own genre because I don't actually think I can just say it's one. But my style for me, I would say just like a romance type of thing, you know, like my first approach to a song mostly is like how can I gain the woman's attention or how can I get this to be a song for the ladies. But I also have an other approach, you know what I mean, where it's about life and it's about the nitty gritty stuff, so it's like that approach is there too. But you know what, I would just say it's very just diverse, man. My whole approach to everything is just diverse, man, definitely.
I'm gonna jump on the R&B side.
Big intentions, still I'm cruising through this little town. But you're not here, blow through the
moon.
You're just a city girl, heading out the city now. Seeking change, you've been a nasty little thing. Ooh, no, but I bet you don't like me no more. That you told all your friends that I was creeping. But if you a hoe, I can't change your hoe.
My playlist, can't run rotation. You know what? Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to. Mario BB, man. Mario BB's new EP, or mixtape, sorry. It's like 14 tracks, barely any skips, but track one, October. That's my track, man. 1000%. She'll know that. Dead or Alive is tough. Yo. Dead or Alive and still relevant and can still be relevant right now. But you know what, this is another thing I do as well. I gotta go back to my roots and think about what I was really inspired by. And sometimes I don't even mention it a lot in interviews, but Michael Jackson was an inspiration as a kid. Like, you know, you can go to your family and they can tell you like memories. That is 100%. There's a video on YouTube that is no longer there that I told my sister get rid of that. But there's a video of me, black suit on from church, white socks, trousers tucked in. I'm doing the mad thing, like Michael Jackson. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? So I bring him back. I bring him back and do that. Just for that alone, 100%.
You say you won't love me, babe. You say you can give it to me just like what I need. And you think of roses and daisies, and I think of flashing and fire like 80s. You say all the time peace and quiet, but for my love I need a riot.
give a fuck what you made in a week. Bitch, don't talk on my name, I'm a beast. I'm with this cutie and her hands on my jeans. I got my hands on her neck cause I fuck with a freak. That nigga fuck what you mean, cause I'll be down in the dance and I'm stuck to the knee. I'm trying to smoke up this weed, don't give a fuck about the beats. My niggas, I'll be shaking. Run into that money, I'll be fucking breaking. Cruising on the M with your mum, brother's racing. Saw him on the maze, that nigga pacing. Got some fucking wasting. Got niggas in hat noon, got sweets that candy. Bro in the field, catching my Bambi. Plan A, flopped in, moved to plan B, like, yo, we move, my nigga.
Younger Skeete, take it easy on yourself, man. I'll mash up your head. Trust me, I'll mash up your head, car. Before I knew it, I don't think the younger Skeete knew what he had, like, in store. Like, I'm talking in life and in music. And one thing is, my music is linked to my life, so if things ain't going right in the life, music ain't going right, and it literally shows. Anytime I was out of music, it's probably because I was dealing with life stuff. And for me, I'm very private, so it's hard for me to explain to people I'm dealing with life stuff. I just get on with it, you know what I'm trying to say? So, yeah, I would say just take it easy, man. Take it easy and stay in the gym. Yeah, tough question again, because it's kind of weird, because it literally, for me, is my music and progression. Like, sadly, and in a good way, because you have to have something aside from the music that keeps you going. But for me, I don't even know. I think I kind of lost myself in the music. And I'm not angry at it, though, because it's the more I'm in it, you know what I'm trying to say, the more things are working. But like I said, I grew up doing football, grew up in the gym, grew up doing kickboxing, grew up doing a lot of things that was more out there to keep you just open and active. Right now, I can't even catch you. I haven't got one. Like, that's my next thing in life, I think, is finding an outlet outside of music. So just keep me pushing and keep me progressing in life. You know what I'm trying to say? Especially my music, because I think I need the best personality and best mindset that I can have. But one thing I have done, which I actually didn't mention, I've started therapy. So I started therapy. I've only had one or two sessions, but something I want to continue consistently. That would be it. But therapy, gym, music. They're my three outlets I'm going to try and just put my time into. I keep them up, yeah. There's a lot next for me. It's about what works the best, do you know what I'm trying to say? But there's a lot of music. Vibes Out Live just come out, and I'm just ahead of Vibes Out Live, so it's I got too much music there. For me anyway, I got a bonus track coming out for Vibes Out Live. I believe that's going to be called Friend for Friend. And after that, for me, I'm trying to sort out my whole just headline show, definitely a headline show. So yeah, that's where I'm at next. Other than that, I don't even want to think too far ahead. Everything for me is in plans and it's in a pipeline, but I don't like to, think I've got to get this done by this time. Just have it planned when it feels right, start working on it. And my next one for me is just working on the bonus track and then wrapping up Vibes Don't Lie. Oh, jeez. R&B. Oh, it's tough, you know. That is tough, but the reason I'm going to say R&B, it's R&B, this is always going to make me feel good. Sometimes I might be in a relationship, I start, so I can't get a wine off no more, because I'm vexing my girl, I don't want to hear that right now, you get me? So yeah, R&B still. Studio. Yeah, I can't lie about stage guy. Simpsons, just for the childhood, man. Simpsons, yeah. Slides. I even had a pair of Crocs in it. They look alright, but they ain't for me. I keep it a book. Melody, you know? I'm a sound guy. As much as I love lyrics, you get me with the sound. The way you say something, or the way you sing something, rather than what you said. Yeah, definitely. Money. I love, I swear, but bro, I'm at that time, it's love can come and go, you know. So can money, but the money I make me happy still. That's just, it's tough. For my fans, love all my fans, but I appreciate everybody that showed me love from the start. Now, I can't even really express how much I actually appreciate my fans. That's why I want to do my headline show, to actually show that appreciation to them all. And just, yeah, I'm looking forward to getting my whole fan base to just grow it. You know what I'm trying to say? And let's just have some fun over the next few years, man. Like, a lot of music to come. So even who you see now, Skeete ain't going to be who you see in a few years. So, yeah, man, hopefully it gets bigger and better, man. I appreciate everyone.
And if you fuck by me, my fuck off with it and send it to you.
You never do that.
If you know, say you're woman, now your man, I fuck you good. Put your hand in the air, cause you know you have the good.